How are you, bro? Very good. How are you? Very good. How are you, sir?
I am happy to note that our competitors have said they will provide oversight of our government. And we welcome our competitors' assertion that they will take seriously their oversight role over our government. We believe that the efficiency of any government is also dependent on how much we are kept on our toes. So I want to tell our good friends on the other side of the political divide, welcome to your oversight role. We are ready to be accountable as a government, because that will make the people of Kenya get value for every commitment we make, every shilling we spend, and every plan we roll out. We have accepted that we are not going to appoint any member of the opposition into government, because we want a vibrant opposition. We want an opposition that will keep government in check, because we have nothing to hide, and we want an accountable, to run an accountable government. So we appreciate their role. We wish them well in their role, but we will play our role as effectively as we can. And members, I want to request you, with all humility, please let us take the responsibility put on our shoulders by the people of Kenya seriously. I will keep consulting. When necessary, at short notice, we will meet. We will have regular PGs so that we can all read from the same script and do the job for which the people of Kenya elected us. We made a commitment that we will provide financial independence for the police. I already issued instructions, and yesterday that was implemented by Treasury. Now, henceforth, the police will have an independent budget. They will not be begging for money from other offices. We will allocate them the resources as is being done by Parliament, and we will begin to make demands of them on matter security, because in the past they used to give excuses of depending on finances from other offices. Now they have their own independent financing. We expect improved security in the country. We expect expeditious matters to do with public wastage in public resources should be dealt with firmly, decisively, and in a timely manner. We expect that the fight against corruption will be scaled up. We expect that our insecure areas, cattle rustling, conflict among its communities, will be dealt with firmly and decisively. And I have already informed the police that that is why we gave them their money. They will have a direct charge, and they will decide in accordance with their security plan, in accordance with the way they want to discharge their mandate, without having recourse to anybody, but with clarity and independence, because that is the requirement of the Constitution. Parliament is an important stage. I want to tell you, as members, Parliament is a premium platform. Very many people try so hard to get to Parliament. So, take advantage of that premium stage. Out of 50 million Kenyans, we have only 349 in the National Assembly and 67 in the Senate. Consider yourself privileged to access the stage in Parliament and make use of it. It can make your career, it can unmake your career, the way you use the floor of the House. There is the temptation when you come to Parliament to chase this, chase that, chase the other, until it is reported that you are a no-show in Parliament. Unajua kuna watu wanaandikwa ati hawajawahi kuzungumza kwa bunge. Please, nataka niwaombe. You know? Why do you look for a premium stage and then you abscond? Yeah, you do nothing with it. Kwa sababu Parliament sio mahali ya kuuza viazi ama kufanya. Parliament ni mahali ya kuongea mambo ya wananchi. To articulate issues that are important to your constituents, issues that are important to your party, issues that will shape the future and destiny of our country. The reason why we did not do as well the last 5 years is because we did not engage our legislators. Our legislators knew very little about our plan. That is how we failed. And that is why we must start here. You people must understand, you must be the champions, you must be the people to explain so that this plan can succeed. So, mimi na wauliza, let's be patient. I know sometimes people have phones, they are sending messages left, right, and center. But let's be just patient so that we can go through these motions.